Nice place, huh? I haven't been here since the very beginning of the game. Or I think we blew ourselves up. No, I don't think we did. We did. It was to save humanity, it's fine. Or, well, what's left of it?
Oh, Toby, hello. Are you ready to go? The machines you see to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course. But I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
True enough. I'm counting on you. For what? To negotiate? Alright, calm down, Pascal. So unnecessary, just showing off behind me. What's up?
You enter the domain of God.
Alright. Oh, is that all the voice lines?
And by his word, all living things are to be considered equal.
Alright, I get it.
Down this corridor, if you would.
I wanted to ask questions, but...
You don't have to hurry, so if Grace won't run from you...
I'm behind you. Is this who I think it is? Adam has a brother. A twin brother.
Still here.
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciate it.
Adam does have a brother, but we haven't seen him in a while. He wasn't with Adam. I really do think I know who this is. I don't remember his name. I don't really want to fight him right now. I feel like everyone's going to turn on me. Which is dangerous.
Once I accepted God into my heart, I was filled with serenity.
Calm down. Huh? That's not Adam's brother.
Hello. My name is Pascal. I'm here to discuss the peace treaty.
Oh.
His grace has become a god. His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
We'll
all die together and become as gods.
Oh, it's a cult.
Oh dear.
If you insist.
Damn it! I was right. This is shady. Fascinating, though. I have never seen machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect.
Less talk, more running. 2B to bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines at the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Communications are currently unstable.
Loop a distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
You also must die and become gods. If you want to come, don't break final prophecy.
I can kill them all. And I will.
Let us become gods together.
I miss mostly. Who needs a distress signal when you have me? I don't need backup. You got me on your side. Let me collect all these samples first. Oh, they're just gonna keep respawning, I see. Stop. Calm down. Alright, let's go. I need you all to group up. Oh, hey.
2B.
What?
It's me, 9S.
9S?
What?
I hacked into this machine from the bunker. I'm controlling it. I'm gonna break into this factory systems and get you out of here.
Oh.
Don't do anything too reckless, 2B. We'll meet up later on.
Appreciate it.
I thought we were going to forge peace. Your grace. Why did something so cruel have to happen? Why did this happen? Can we take these people with us? I would save them. Just them, though. We had almost completed the road to peace. How could God allow this? Hey, you're a shop. Cool. How did it come to this? Please stop all the killing. I'll provide you with anything you need. Anything you say. For money, though. That's not providing me with anything I need. It's making me pay for it. Stop all the killing, you say? I'll consider it. Please. Please save me. Understood. We should hurry to our destination. I mean, I was wondering if you'd say something about saving those androids. Stop it. I can barely see what's going on. His body is in the way. Please. Alright, look. A beautiful android. Heard. That's it.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Okay. Cease and desist. That actually hit me. Get bullied. Get bullied. Okay, Pascal, calm down. Douchebags. You're gonna get me killed. I guess that's the point, but... Oh god. Oh. Stop. Turn the light off. I just didn't want to be crushed.
2B, keep going straight.
Will do.
You say that, but I want to go in here. Alright, calm down. Protect as many people as I can. What the? I thought. All right, calm down. Hold on. I'm going to die to this. All right. I'm going back inside. All right. What's up there, first of all, that they keep doing that?